Mnangagwa said action will be taken against protesters and security forces responsible for any violence. Now, he's also invited leaders of a political party, of political parties rather, as well as religious and civil leaders to set aside our differences and come together. What unites us is stronger than what could ever divide us. Let's begin a national dialogue. Let's put the economy first. Let's put the people first.